chicken or egg. Welcome to the second in my series of life recipes. Chicken or egg, or power versus force. Now let's look at the situation when this little bird in an egg wants to come out and try to break the shell. It will only survive if it uses all its own authentic power to break the shell and come out, and then it will live. If anything on the outside tries to force the shell to break open, that little bird will die and won't live. So, power, force. Now look at them, what do they mean? In our culture, power is often misunderstood. We talk about people in power, politicians, our governments, CEOs of big companies, banks, the police. But that's not really power, that's something which is forced upon us. That doesn't come from our true authentic power. Let's look at what the word authentic means. Authentic means from within, real, of an undisputed source. So, are you authentic? Do you live from your authentic power? Because when you live from your authentic power, then everything you need will gravitate towards you. And the more authentic you are, the more that will happen. Your intuition will grow, synchronicities will happen all the time. Think about things in your life when life was just effortless and everything was flowing. Didn't things just show up? Did you not wonder how that came? Let's look at our Earth, for example. Our Earth, the planet, lives its true authentic power. It does what it needs to do. And so everything gravitates towards it. For us human beings, it can be exactly the same. So are you living your true authentic power? That power which you have within yourself, or a bird has within itself to break open that shell, which is a huge struggle, we have that same power within us to achieve everything we want. And yes, you're born and you're probably quite a few years old now, but you still have that power within you. So what do you do to become more authentic? Do you use your power, or do you force your way through life?